Got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. The biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deeds attached.
What was that?
We'll find you!
I'll steal you and make a purse for my wife!
God damn it!
Stop these fucking games! Ugh.
That's what it's all about. One less tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem-solving skills, V. Get close.
Thank you. together.
Nothing there. Stay vigilant.
Let's go! business is my business. Today, we crack open and dissect more technologies. The industry leader in full-body conversion. Not long ago, Moore released its newest class of high-grade implants. The Brighthorn K Titanium Skull, Iger T Bone Series, and the Housedock WR Series. Meanwhile, their first major success continues to rake in steady sales. The LISCAM-C Immunological Override System has proven an essential buy for cyberware enthusiasts everywhere. Yet, just last year, Moore Technologies was rocked by allegations that, relative to competitors, their implants greatly accelerate the effects of cyberpsychosis. But the PR and legal teams of the Swiss giant managed to quickly stomp out that fire. The journalist who broke the story, Franz K., was found guilty of defamation and sentenced to 10 years. All things considered, I see a bright light on the horizon for Moore Technologies in the coming years. My recommendation, buy now and never look back.
Cause it makes me feel better. There are more of me where I'm put but not alone. Cause it makes me feel better. Thank you. strange sandstorm set to whip through town. So hunker down, close your eyes and mouths, but keep those ears open. Uncle's